sacrifices need to be made for the greater good.
I mean, yeah, they do, but... I mean, I was gonna say, is it worth, you know, the lack of sex, but I mean, I'm not gonna get that anyway, so might as well just check. It's, how do you do it, Chris? How do you do it? Yeah, I'm trying to, but I've got an enemy kicking my ass.
Be careful while I'm gone. This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor. Probably best to keep arc energy away.
Sorry, that was my gun.
Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
What weapon are you using?
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
Hello?
I don't have to worry about enemies too much. Did you stop? My armor is getting maxed out.
How you holding up, buddy?
The Cade unit is back. I hid from the back.
It's only the bosses that really take.
You blew my cover. Now the Fallen are inside my ship, tearing it apart.
Zavala's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward.
How do you think I'm doing?
Ghost? How you holding up, buddy?
If you want some more, mate, give me a shout. It's half full.
They...
I mean, if your previous checkpoint was one of those little ones, then you can travel to them. This is the boss fight, by the way.
I don't think we're alone.
Just be careful with his attacks, because he will swing his axe. I'm in trouble, fuck. I literally can't get away from it. With me? Give it to the king, or you can
diagnostics report suggests I have returned to a normal rate of function.
You should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys.
That's a trophy.
Okay,
for both.
I've got Zavala mobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork.
I mean, to be fair, you're probably better off than what I did in giving it to it first, because you have to re-roll the campaign 3 times at least anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Keep it. Yeah, it does recommend that. And yeah, enjoy your 2 hours of no power, bro. Weird. And, stay safe. Coronavirus and shit. Alright man, catch you laters. Bye. You two are pretty quiet.
I'm hungover.
Guardian,
you what?
I'm hungover.
I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Yeah,
I carried on drinking. a mate came on, and he was just like, yeah, nah, fuck it, it's Carol Burn. And I was like, oh, I just turned off. And he was just like, nah, come. I'm half a bottle of Jack Daniels in the car. I was like, oh, fuck, all right then.
You were like, ah, oh, fuck, all right then.
Yeah. I regret my decision.
So, how wasted did you get?
Not much, I just finished the crate. 10 cans.
Oh. That's rookie numbers.
It's not rookie numbers when you don't drink as heavy anymore. I'm actually scared to think what's gonna happen when, Beer Garden's open. Yeah. Yeah, oh my god, the first fucking nightclub night, and I'm having half a bottle, if not three quarters of a bottle of whiskey before going out. Bro, son.
So, I mean, what beer garden are we going to before we reopen?
Every single one.
Yeah, boy.
Start in Shippy, work our way down. I reckon the Whiten will. The Whiten's got a massive beer garden area. What do you mean it's fun? Oh, the Marston.
Yeah, the Marstons have closed a load of pubs, mate. Mate, it was dead even before all of this crunch.
Yeah, start there, work our way over. Then there's the one near Sainsbury's. That one's pretty good. Yeah, that one's got a pretty big beer garden, I'm pretty sure.
Fuck me, it looks like it's about to chuck it now.
And then after that, we'll work our way to Babbicombe. There's a few on Babbicombe, and then Applebee's.
Well, yeah, you got the spinning wheel, you've got the fucking... And on the green, you've got the one next to the spinning wheel.
Garden, I'm making the elimination of Cargill your priority at this approach.
Yeah, that's some nasty clouds coming over, boy.
I'm gassed. Well, actually, we might actually have to start having fucking designated drivers. For the beginning bit, anyway. Until we get used. Did I get used to it, yeah? Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, the buses can be our designated drivers. Hey, literally, we took up our...
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Also, this trustee is fucking disgusting. Yeah, I got it last night.
It's my fucking time.
It's fucking disgusting. As if they're calling this a scout rifle. It's a bloody auto rifle with the power of a scout rifle. It's a bloody joke. Where is that? I got Rapid Fire Frame, Zen Moment, and Wellspring. Yeah, causing damage with this weapon increases its stability. Kills with this weapon generates ability energy. This energy is divided between your uncharged abilities. I was wondering why my fucking grenades were going up rapid. It just needs... just the ammo. If the ammo was a little bit higher... Yeah. Yeah.
There's Cargan. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
We still have a force model called Otzot yet, have we?
Day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Great, fucking gave me chest armor. I've got chest armor at 1310. Fuck's sake. I just need fucking energy weapon. Just give me an energy weapon. Right, shall we do... Is that all yours done? All your strikes done? Well, I was gonna switch characters anyway, because I thought we had to do loads of Gambit anyway. Because I was going to do get the two pinnacles on this. I think I've only got Presage left. And then I'll switch character and then we'll do the Gambit. Or do you want... Okay. Yeah, Presage of Anarchy, yeah. Yes, I know, let's just do one more. Is that all you need, just one more?
Not right now, no. Just in a game of pool at the minute. Yeah, but I'll probably be going off in about half an hour anyway. Guy. Who?
We're here, stranger.
We're not strangers anymore, little light. You can call me Elsie. Or Elizabeth.
Actually, your missus.
Whatever works.
No, it's not my missus.
Okay. Elizabeth it is. And once again,
why are you so against her being a missus?
What do you mean?
So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex state within remains.
You obviously think she's got a body.
Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex.
You didn't hear the voice note I sent her. You did not hear the voice note I sent her.
Further incursions.
I played it to Connor.
We'll take care of it.
I don't know where it is now.
Come on.
I'll see if I can find it, but I don't know if I can.
Why do you have to be like that?
Because it doesn't just... It's just a fucking voice note. How the fuck is supposed to know which voice note it was?
Just play it more.
Are at it again.
Down the mic.
Wanna bet they're converting the robot to another
play it more down the mic?
We better put a stop to it.
Right, let me see if I can find it. In all honesty, I don't think I will, but...
Motherfucker, how did I miss that?
I don't need Void on anymore. What's that?
Doing this endurance thing, right, with no aim assist on, it's fucking hard on this one.
I'm trying to find this voice note. Well, it's too late now. I've already fucking started.
Sorry, you're just gonna pull me through at the end anyway. It's fine.
Here we are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
I'm sure wherever he is, he's laughing at us. He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault the Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give.
How was that shot missed?
You've done far more than most.
And it's only just begun.
Oh, what the fuck? I was moving though. Weird. Yeah.
Is it taking you back to orbit, is it?
I found it. Oh my god, I couldn't believe I fucking sent this, bro. You ready?
Outdoor activities.
Body.
I read that.
Alright.
Damn, girl. I ain't gonna lie, all that outdoor activities. You got a buddy. I write that.
Mate, I must have caught it on my thing because I would have heard you, surely.
Fuck.
Oh, jokes, man. Oh, it's on my stream, though. If you're on my stream, it's there, it's like, oh, shit. While you're there, we'll go tower. Upgrade this trusty.
By the way, boys, I've sent you both a TikTok of my sister.
Of your sister?
Yeah, not Paige.
What? What, is she doing something dumb, is she?
Nah.
Yep. I'll be pulling for you, if I remember.
No.
Welcome back, Hunter.
It was a Hawk class chassis, but modded so much you'd never recognize it.
Welcome back, Hunter.
Alright, I'm gonna be in orbit.
I screwed up my wrist.
Where do you... How much longer have you got this strike? No. Alright, go then, what's this? You got the music in
your once upon a time and I heard that I was ugly. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck up in my face, bomb ass tight, racks, pickle, shack, high jury on the dash. I'm feeling last night.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a glow up.
What?
It's a glow up.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Like, it's a glow up.
I don't know what you mean by that.
What do you not understand by glow up?
I don't know what you mean by glow up. That's what I mean.
Well, she fucking did her makeup, innit? So she looked better. A glow up.
Alright. I don't know what a fucking glow up is. I just know, like, yeah, she's doing her makeup. Why don't you fucking say that?
Because I don't need to say as many fucking words.
You could have just said makeup is the same amount of words as glow up.
Oh.
Man, I'm not down with the kids, man. Right.
I'm all day with it, man. Damn, so the PM niggas hating. I just wish that they was there when they see my.
That's the shit that drives me crazy. I'm all day with it, man. Damn,
contingency plans to neutralize you if that ever become necessary.
Gotta be kidding. Why would
that? Neutralize, not kill. Whoever implemented my plans altered them.
It's still a completely unacceptable breach of our trust.
The members of the Justice League are among the most powerful and potentially dangerous people on the planet. You think one of us would go over to the other side or succumb to mind control? Yes, it's possible. That's why I developed plans for containing any or all members of the JLA should the need ever arise.
None of us would ever do that to you.
Then you're damn fools.
Obviously, by someone who knows us very well.
Yes, I'm okay.
Have your last associate.
Pressage and then I'll switch over character. Cause I can still get pinnacles on Gambit and that.
Yeah.
on another, on a different character. And Empire Hunt. Right, we need to find one though. Oh, I'll put a post up. He said he wasn't, he said he's jumping off in that far. Press master.
Don't listen to you.
Business. Molecules around. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Is that the Mike Wazowski? Has he joined you? Yeah, that's right. Some ice gear that you know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep those on the sound. Alright, let's go. There isn't champions or anything like that in there. Barrier champions or anything like that. Sound. Nothing, lad, nothing.
Alright. I'm just gonna wait at the door. Yeah.
I'm receiving you, Guardian. The Vanguard saw value in our investigation. We are tasked with the recovery of any information or relics pertaining to the darkness.
Welcome back to the Glycon, Guardians.
I expected you to be gone after the armistice.
This ship is Cabal. I have a duty to its crew while Kallus remains free.
What have you found in our absence?
Hidden records in Glycon's mainframe. From your lost Guardian. They're decrypting as we speak.
Yeah, boy.
Transmitting the first decrypted message.
He's been drinking more and more of that royal slop. I see him pawing at the ear for hours, laughing. Eyes glazed over. There's another alignment tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I can slip the hangar and get lost before anyone notices. I know a few Guardians who might want to hear what I've seen.
All right. Activate, yeah.
Did your data mining yield anything about a crown?
Amsat detailed an ornate procession that brought a hive crown from Leviathan to Glycon.
Scans of the anomaly they chased, left in Mars's wake. It's a part of the darkness. One piece of a larger web.
It allowed the darkness to invade the Scorn's thoughts.
Others align with our missing planets and moons, as well as many points beyond Sol's borders.
Kallus's scribe identifies a voice in the darkness. One of their mother. Of dead enemies. Of ghoul, they say it spoke to Kallus in his own voice. Taught him how to commune. As counselors work to isolate and contact the entity that speaks.
What do you presume they are? The crown, the entity?
Idols. Sustained by fixation. Until there is nothing left to reap.
Yeah, yeah. Is he even with us? Yeah, it's done. You in?
Thank you.
Buffers is. Is it done? No. Done it? Or no? Oh, we did it, so. Hey, he didn't fucking. He wasn't able to go through it in the video. Careful, scrape, scrape. Good. What? That scrape just glitched. Fuck off, I was high up in the air. Where's the fucking abomination? Still there. 15 minutes.
Seems Kallus has fled.
I think it's normally 13 to 14 minutes.
Emperor Kallus has left us. Oh my God. His shadow broods. The legionaries spread rumors saying he merged with darkness. He is dead. He fights to save us. Words dipped in false confidence. The Emperor is gone. None know where. May we abide his return.
No, it is a trick. He is hiding here or elsewhere. He did not simply vanish.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
Oh, why is it back up again? Oh, does it? Where's this guy? Thing on. Oh, where's he go? I don't even have the fucking thing on. Come on.
Decrypted entry. We hit Agra's wall and sank. Straight down to the deep. Gly is in a bad way after the die of Hull Twisted. I'm Hull Twisted. Whole crew rattling around in my skull like they're thinking for me. Scorn. What they used to be, what they are now. Dive must have opened the cells. Someone's gotta clip their horns, especially the big one.
Guardian down.
Yeah. Trusty heritage code dweller. Yeah. One done. It's very fucking quick. Fucking dodgy spots. I'll just have to wait. Yeah, shields off. You know she's right here. Ah, what? Yeah, shields off. As if you just did that. God damn. We need an exorcist right now. Oh shit. Nah. God damn. Why is this done? Is he coming?
Another entry transmitting. I didn't think it was true. All that talk about the darkness. But it saw him.
Oh, can you get that thing behind him? Yeah, or no?
The inscription reads, "To my captain, cast your shadow in the face of darkness, that you might drink of its beauty and grow fat."
Then, Holden's rotted tyke started shrieking, and I knew I shouldn't have come here.
Oh god, subsistence. Kills partially reload the magazine from reserves, but reserve capacity is reduced. Nah, okay. I think Vorpal is still better. Increased damage against bosses, vehicles, and guardians with their super active. What did you need to do now? Empire Hunt, was it? Because I think I need to change character. Alright.
Yeah, I need prophecy as well. Yeah, okay, so let's do that. Yeah, give me an hour. I need to go pick up my sister from Exeter. And then I'll be straight back on.
Hi there.
Jeez.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Eh? Encrypted engram? The fuck? It's not done this bollocks again. It's giving me an exotic, but... Oh shit, it has given me an oh, no, it hasn't. Oh, why does it do that to me? It cons me like that. It gave me like an exotic when I decrypted this engram, but then when I went to pick up at the postmaster, it was nothing, it was just an enhancement call.